Come on, out of the way.
Bernie, what's wrong?
Nothing, sweetie. Oh, my God. You're the lucky one.
What?
You could slice cheese on those puppies. I must be the only slob without cheekbones. I'm thinking of getting implants.
But you sounded hysterical.
Oh, sometimes I can't bear to be alone. I'm so glad you've come back into my life, even if you did try to kill me. I'm so excited.
What are we doing here?
We're going to have fun.
Fun?
Yes. It's a four-letter word, I know, but we can still try.
Look, more people want me dead than alive. I'm working for the mafia. The police and the government agency are both on my case. I kill and steal to scrape together a living so that my cousin can fritter it away online and pay off debts. And all the while, people are trying to kill us. What is fun?
Honey, you are stressed.
Oh. Goodbye, Florian.
No, you don't, Nico. I need you. I need you to come on this boat trip with me. I need to talk to someone who truly knows me.
When I knew you, you were training to be a shepherd. And you wanted to be a professional wrestler. Actually, maybe it does all make sense.
You understand me. Both of me. Come on. Bryce accidentally left the keys on purpose somewhere I could steal them. You drive, I'll work on my tan. My midriff is really pale.
All right. Let's have fun.
Go out toward that beach, Nico. My life is in turmoil. Bryce is pulling his hair out over this blackmail thing. His wife is getting on his back about yours truly. I think she suspects. It's a nightmare.
I don't know how else I can help you. Look how long it took me to find you.
I know, sweetie. Let's forget about him and have some F-U-N. As good a spot as any. Ahoy, sailor! Cute guys off the starboard brow! Scratch that. Not so cute. Rouge-ni Rusi!
Let me see. They don't look like they're on the pleasure cruise.
Them.
Bryce's wife is going to freak out about this boat. This was meant to be our fun day, Nico. Why does everything that's meant to be fun have to be so miserable?
I don't know. We just got to get these guys or they'll just come back. I told you that there was no time for this. People are after me, and I have to stay alert. You, Bernie, are in this too. Let them keep your eyes open.
They're wide open, sweetie. I'm focused. 100%. Let's get them. could almost feel it!
Not a problem anymore.
Miko, you are my knight in shining armor. Thank you. I'm sorry our fun day wasn't so very much fun. See you soon.
See you.